way people are sneaking. Anyways, I'm just watching some TV and stuff. As far as everything else goes, I had to kind of reset my phone a little bit, and if my phone wasn't really working that well, I don't know what's wrong with it. So I had to like reset it, and so I kind of have most of my stuff on the card all encrypted, so I'm going to try to have like some sort of program to decrypt those files and have some sort of way to get the little volume touch strip to work again, you know. And I don't know what other stuff that kind of was also messing with, but anyways, I only have maybe about a couple more months of doing this kind of stuff, like doing like these video blogs with Dash, because I mean later on I'm probably gonna get like a new TV camera, finally. I mean, at least for my birthday, you know. I mean, it's only gonna be like maybe about 3 months away to my birthday. And anyways, I mean, I'm already decided to kind of, maybe this fall I should probably go back to that class and start doing it again, you know. See how the video editing class is at my school is. I mean, I took the video editing class while I was over in Northlake. That's the local college over there in Irving, Texas, that I used to live a few years ago. But it was a little difficult because at the time, because I was already developing keratoconus on both eyes, and I couldn't see out of this eye. And this is like the eye that I normally see out of, because this one I'm legally blind in this eye. And sometimes I think I forget that this eye is there. And it kind of made me a while appreciate what this eye around while this eye was out of commission for a while. But I did try to take that same class here in Saddleback, I mean my current school now, except the problem was I didn't have a camera, and third, I used a completely different computer and a completely different programs altogether. I mean, they use Apples, and they use like Final Cut to do the entire class instead of Avid or Adobe Premiere. Anyways, for anybody that doesn't know, it's like Adobe Premiere is kind of your basic video editing software for like novice people. It does all the chroma keys, garbage mats, all these sort of weird effects that you do. But then Avid is more like what the industry uses for like video editing, or maybe even movies and TV shows. And I'm not sure as far as Final Cut Pro is, you know, as far as how good it is or not, you know, but although the plus side is, I think they still use the same kind of camcorders, the mini TVs, as well as, I don't know, maybe like the digital aids or the DVD camcorders or those hard drive disc camcorders or the solid state camcorders. Those are like the new ones that they have around besides the old fashioned tape camcorders, like the mini DVDs or the high eights or digital eights. But the one thing I notice now is that the laptop actually has a FireWire port. It was like right under my nose, and it was just a 4-pin one. like four, all I needed at the time was like a 4x4 pen, and I probably could have done my own videos and stuff like that at the time, you know, while I was here. I could have uploaded some stuff and do things like that, you know. Well, my first mini DV camcorder worked at the time, but what I said before is I dropped it and the whole CCD thing doesn't work anymore, and the tape thing didn't even work anymore either, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with that one. I think I just gonna have to like sell that one back, and then like somebody could refurbish that whole entire thing, you know, fix all of that, and they could have it give it to somebody else, you know. But besides that, I guess that's it. I mean, I don't know how much I did so far, but I think that's just pretty much it.